So the money ain't got activated. So the money ain't got activated. Saw that money ain't got activated. I saw that money ain't got activated. Canada Goose. Keep me wearing my cold city. I got a pole with me. Black horse 450. Yo bitch blow with me. Took my soul with her. They got their hand out.
What's good, Rage Mafia? Shigoku Rage back with another reaction video. Today we're about to react to Cheeky. I think I said his name right, Goat Vibes. I never heard this dude before, but someone asked me, react to this, you know I got you. But before we get started this video, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe to my channel, Kid Rage TV. Hit that subscribe button, you already know. Alright man, let's get into this video. I'm fucking nigga, nigga.
Rest in peace, my nigga, nigga. TBG shit, bitch. Long little goop.
Bitch, they took my nigga, goat was in the field with him. And you could fucking ask the ops how he done drilled on him. I'm going 10 to the end, that was my little nigga. We was supposed to run it up and count the mill with ya. Forever 2-7, that's what made me. OT-7-6-5, that's what raised me. Bitch, the goat been a savage since a baby. Fact, I'm even riding, it's driving me crazy. Catch him loafing, pulling up like I'm his daisy. Staying strong, Newski got that shit, don't faze me. Pull up with that click bang, pop out like that shit bang. Shooting like I'm Newski with a glizzy and a stick, man. Niggas think they up to school, watch how pitches switch frame. Niggas think they killers, you got lucky, use a bitch, man. Spec out swerving, that's what happened when the niggas switch lanes. Ain't too much to rap about, gang got you and won't shit change. It's a war going outside, and bitch, we in the field. Lace your boots, it's time to ride. Was my brother like my mother, give him action when I slide. Michael Jackson when I slide, long live Lil Nas. It's a war going outside, and bitch, we in the field. Lace your boots, it's time to ride.
This dude is dope so far, bruh.
Give him action when I slide. Michael Jackson when I slide, long live Lil Nas.
R.I.P. the dude, man. I don't know who that is, but R.I.P. the Lil Nas.
We're going outside, and bitch, we in the field. Jason, it's time to ride. Give them action when I slide. Long live Lil Nas.
Yeah. Yeah, that was sad, bro. Like, but I like how, like, you know, like, something that, it reminds me of, like, back in my, you know, back in my city, Alaska, where I come from, man. Like, when somebody died, bro, we just, like, yeah, we be sad and shit, but, like, we all come together and we just, like, get lit for him. Because, like, we know that, you know, the nigga that we lost, or the girl, the sister that we lost, like, we want us to be happy, like, be, like, happy and come all to come together and get lit, you know, with everybody, you know. Was Lil Nas, like, a rapper or something? Like, I just want to know, because I want to check out some of his music. Yeah, man, Cheeky, bruh, Cheeky. Yeah, where his name? Yeah, I think that's his name. But yeah, man, I like this song, man. I'll definitely listen to more music of him, man. I give this a 9 out of 10, bro. This was hard, bro. Like, this should definitely have more views. Only 31,000 views, bro. Like, this is a really dope song. Like, he kind of gave me, like, Lil Durk vibes. Like, with his sound and stuff, like, it kind of, like, I instantly thought of, like, Lil Durk's music when it came to that. Like, when I heard him, when I first heard him, I'm like, wow, this guy, so Lil Durk vibes, man. But yeah, man, this was hard, bro. But yeah, so this is my reaction to this video. If you like this video, make sure you like, subscribe, share with everybody. Everybody gotta do that, man. All right, man, I'll see y'all.
You're making it hard for me, because I don't want to leave.